prefer?
I think all of them is beautiful, but I think what I hear is it's I think it's a typical of Pauk with black and white, not only with white or not only with black. And I think the typical colors of Pauk and usually have the both. I think for me, I think for all the fans, the more beautiful and the best t-shirt is this one I hear now here.
Μας λέει ότι όλες είναι ωραίες και οι τρεις φανέλες, και η άσπρη και η ολόμαυρη, αλλά η ριγέ, η κλασική φανέλα του ΠΑΟΚ, είναι αυτή που του αρέσει και αυτού περισσότερο, γιατί είναι πιο πολύ συνδεδεμένη με την ομάδα και τον ΠΑΟΚ. So in your mind, the two color shirt is more with the ΠΑΟΚ.
Yeah, I think ΠΑΟΚ have two colors, black and white. And I think if you have these two colors in the t-shirt, it's better for the club, better for the team, and this is the usually if you have these two colors in the t-shirt, I think it's with this you must to play.
Όπως μας λέει, δύο χρώματα έχει ο ΠΑΟΚ, και το άσπρο και το μαύρο, γι' αυτό και εγώ θεωρώ ότι είναι καλύτερα να παίζουμε και να χρησιμοποιούμε περισσότερο την ασπρόμαυρη.